All right, Mom.
All right, we've got another splinter in the palm, and they're trying that syringe method again. I first saw this on TikTok, and they use that medicine syringe. They cut the top off, however, and that creates a bigger surface area to go over the splinter. Let's see if they're successful. So they're creating a vacuum over the top of the skin. It came out. Unbelievable. That is crazy.